All right. Can you introduce yourself?
My name is Kaylee and I'm in grade 7. My favorite food is pizza and my hobby is playing badminton. My family has 6 people. It's my father, my mother, me, my sister, and my grandmother.
Okay, what's your favorite subject in school?
Yeah, my favorite subject in school is art.
Why do you like art?
Because I like to draw.
Ah, okay. What do you usually do in your free time, Katie?
Usually read books or play with my cat.
Ah, okay, yeah. Alright. Do you have any exciting stories to tell me about maybe something that happened last week?
Last week, I went to the cinema with my friends and watched a movie.
Oh, okay. If you could have any present, if you could receive any present, what would it be? Good choice. A new phone?
Yeah, because my phone is really old.
Oh, here you go. Oh, that's not nice. Okay. Vocabulary, right? So look at the picture and say the word or the words. Pyramids, yeah, pyramids. Mm-hmm. But and with the S, like you said, right? Because there's more than one. Good job.
Desert.
So it is a desert, yes. And there aren't any people there, so it is. Good job, mural. Mural, that's right. Good. So there are two parts of this picture. One of them is closer to us and one is farther away. Good. And that would make this the... Good job. Good job! Perfect. Okay, preposition, you have to pick in, on, or at. Okay, pick the right one. Read the sentence for me.
We went shopping on the...
Good job!
Rice is from...
Good job!
Jessica is on the bus.
Yes, she is! Okay, 21st. Yeah, 21st. We're going to go over those. Everybody's struggling in your class with those. We'll go over those. But good job on, right? Because it's on. The smallest unit here is the day, so on the day. Don't worry about the month. Okay, good job.
You should get up at
9 a.m. Good job. You could say that. In England, they say at the weekend. Americans say on. So Either way, good job. Okay, if condition. Give the correct form of the verb, okay? And then make a sentence. The last two, you're gonna have to finish your sentence. So it's with your idea. So you finish the sentence. Good job!
If the well. Has not had a.
Okay, so look at this one. We have if over here, and on this end of the sentence is where we have the well. Let's try it again.
If the well haven't to that tomorrow, we will play golf.
Okay. Yes. Have it. So weather, what is the subject you can use for weather? They?
It.
So how do we conjugate be for it? Has. To have. Has. To be. To be. What is this? It. Give me a sentence. What is this?
It is. If the weather is not too bad tomorrow, we will wake up.
If the weather isn't too bad. Is the form of be. Mm-hmm. Be, we have eight forms of be, okay? Is one of them, okay? All right. Now this is where you finish your sentence with your idea.
I will go to Australia.
I will. If I could, I will. If I could, I would. If I can, I will. If I could, I would. If I can, I will. Okay.
I would go to Australia.
Okay, give me the sentence again.
If I could go anywhere in the world, I would go to Australia.
Good job.
If I had enough money, I would.
Okay, what are you saying? I want. I
will.
Will.
Yeah.
Will. If I had enough money, I will buy my car. So this is past. If I had, and the will needs to be past the would. If I had, I would. If I have, I will. If I have. Since I would. Okay? We need to match. Okay, good job. Present perfect or past continuous? Or some of these are just past simple. Okay? What have you done here? Yeah? What did you do?
Lots of amazing things.
We visited the pyramids. We have visited the pyramids.
We have visited the pyramids.
Yeah. We visited.
Oh!
Oh, I thought I did it too. Okay. Yeah, we visited the pyramids and
we rode on camels.
We rode on camels? Yeah? Good job.
Did you have to do that? No, but
have you ever done that? No, but I've had a ride on an elephant. No, but I had a ride on an elephant. Which one? That one or that one? When did you go to India, or when have you been to India?
When did you go?
Good job.
2 years ago. The elephant ride was a bit uncomfortable.
Yeah?
Was
a bit? You're right. Good. Because it's over, right? You're not still riding an elephant. You would say, if you were still on the elephant, how is the elephant riding? Oh, it has been, right? Uncomfortable, okay, speaking part. Festival, okay? Tell me about your favorite festival.
My favorite festival is Tet. It is a traditional festival in Vietnam. And it's on the 1st of January. And before that, people will like clean the house and decorate the house. And during that, they will like give children lucky money and eat a lot of chicken cake and sweets. After that, they will
why do you like that? Good job. You can go back upstairs, okay? All right.